take it and try and hide it someplace.
Come here and open it.
Oh, bring it here. Get it open. Open it up. Bring it here. Here, come here.
There you go. Ooh, what's in there?
No, 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 no.
Ooh, what's in there? Huh?
Mmm.
Oh, good girl! Good girl! Come here, let's open them up. You want one? Come here. Russell, you are bad.
Morning, babe. Morning, Merry Christmas.
I haven't seen her in about 3 years.
One of my nephews just called. My nephew's she's on the phone. Maddie. Come on, Maddie.
How you been, Dan?
Good. How about you?
Good.
I don't want to get in on this now.
We got
Blue and
Battleship.
Oh, no.
Blue and Battleship. Hi.
Morning.
Hi.
This is Tim and Shelly. I don't know who all knows them and who all doesn't.
I don't.
No.
Yes. Yeah, but we should open them one at a time. So we all see them.
Hi, how are you?
Hi, Mark.
Did you guys just get here?
Oh, sorry, Dad.
Around 10? Yeah, we had to go back. Mark and Tim forgot a bunch of stuff.
Yeah, Mark and Tim for.
That isn't bright enough. Gotta get it light.
I don't know why I'm not seeing them.
Oh, look, this is new quilt. Isn't it nice? It's a new comforter. It's got feathers down in it. And holes. And holes. Okay, you can go now.
Oh, I like this. Sleeping, babe. Now, these.
Oh, here it is. Right here. Heavens.
Well, that's what I thought. One day, Dad and I would. Where were we?
Christmas, Cam.
Hi. Oh,
okay.
There you go. Put this downstairs.
You go downstairs. Look at my
Maddie backyard. Likes fish.
Mom, what's this? Maddie!
Turn around and look at Grandpa.
You know that.
You're right, everything is full.
Jeez.
Give a kiss.
It disappears and turns into a star.
I'm not swinging you.
our grandpa slowly opening his present.
Grandpa Humbug Hazenbach.
Humbug Hazenbach is right.
Keep telling you guys, I don't want nothing for Christmas.
That's for me, so shut up.
Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Right. Bah Humbug.
What do you suppose it is?
Ooh!
Some balloons.
Oh, I know
that I
will
tell you. Maddie, get down. Mark, why don't you leave her alone
for a little
bit? That would be a
fun. Oh. Here,
what our dog did? Lisa?
Oh, wow. Look at that.
What is it, a radio?
Isn't that beautiful?
Yes.
Really?
Turn it around so we can all see it. Talk about the 50s.
Ooh.
Oh.
Where are your children?
Yeah, I wonder where we got this from.
I don't know.
Okay, now you've got a radio you can listen to every morning. Or a jukebox, Saturday night, live from the Hazenbachs.
Cool.
Isn't live from the Hazenbachs Saturday night live?
I don't know. I just was talking.
Hey,
good call.
This power light doesn't go out.
You gotta push the red, this one.
Get out of here with that thing. Okay, go get your son.
Show your best side.
Merry Christmas. Yeah.
Well, that would be this
I'd
side.
I'd have to bend over then.
Certainly not my best.
Maddie.
Should I freeze this?
Merry Christmas.
Maddie. Merry Christmas.
I can't go fast.
And a bottle of rum, what?
Oh,
look.
Oh,
Ross,
you're
acting about as bad as I did.
Hey, Grandma. Got a picture of the girls playing a game.
Where'd Kim go?
Does this keep going as long as this red button is is the light flashing?
Yeah.
Can you see green in there?
Follow me.
See a little green dot inside?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's on?
Yeah. Here, come here, Grandma. Let's get Bart dude in here. Cry?
Could you what?
Take a picture of you.
Oh, it's still on.
Boy, they get a good.
Well, there just isn't enough room for everything here.
I shouldn't take so long.
Hey!
Mom,
it's all coming out.
Did you notice this? She didn't want this here.
No, because I had these last summer.
Oh. You
can't.
Is this my blanket?
Ooh. Ooh.
Ah.
Ooh. What the hell is it?
I don't know what you're doing. You better find
it.
You may
have
had
to figure it out, too.
No, a down one. Oh, we need this, too. That's nice. It'll go great in our room, too. Oh, that's going to be so warm.
Oh, it's starting to warm up so much. Man.
That's cute. That's really cute.
So then we had to look around and try to find one for Grandma, and geez, they had a buddy for it.
He did?
He thought he was going to give me some.
It's like a pig. You look like a little pig?
Isn't that the thing in the refrigerator?
Ooh. Yeah, this thing.
Well, let's see it.
Mine was lost.
That's me, coming back.
Come here.
Yeah.
What is it? What is it?
That's me when I come back.
What else? Huh?
When I come back to sit on your windowsills and watch everything that's going on.
Are you going to be listening to or just watching?
Yes. Oh, no.
God. We're going to really
speak to my ears already.
Kathy says it's not hers.
All good to go.
It's a charm.
Is it big enough to
put on a pig? Yeah, stick a little light down in the middle there. The exhaust pipe lights up.
Oh, we gotta try that right away.
What? Welcome to the other present person. Don't be trying things.
Dad hadn't even hardly finished looking at the radio. Mom had it out of the pan.
That's cute. Those are so cute.
Well, see, knowing your father, he just sat there, put the radio down, and just sat there for 2 months.
That's right, you gotta put
them to
use right away.
That's right.
I don't get too excited about gifts and things.
No, he's a regular Bah Humbug.
Not enough. At the Christmas party, he's always got a smile on his face when the kids are coming through line.
Mr. Ebenezer.
We're gonna kick out of the kids,
Kids are for Christmas?
Some malt liquor made by Old Star.
Oh, looky there.
Oh,
but guess what? I'm drinking this and they got a bottle of Irish cream laying out there.
Put that outside.
Yep, she said they can be on outside.
Well, it's on the porch lawn, yeah. You know, won't get the weather. That is really cute.
Looks like Bert's.
It does look exactly like Bert's.
They're getting rich in summer.
Wow. Sure does. Oh, that is really cute.
Somebody's pretty clever.
Yep.
Yeah, I wish I could draw like that.
Let's try your ornament.
Oh, I should show you up.
Okay, are you still watching?
Is that right?
Well, I saw it at a craft fair months ago.
We're going to.
She had to make one.
Go try this.
She was sitting there painting those up during the.
Where in the world can I put it?
Somewhere where the dog and cat can't get to it.
There, can you see? Lights? Up? Lights? It'll show up at night, I think, better, won't it? That is really cute. I wonder if a different light in there would.
Different colors will work better. I don't remember what we experimented with different colors. I don't remember which ones work best. But.
Well, there's the red. Try a green.
Red or yellow worked best, but I don't remember which one for sure. I think the yellow because it was a lighter.
Can't get that one in there. That's the yellow. We're going to have to see this at night. Let's see. That is really cute.
You can see a light shining in the front.
Yeah.
No, I've had them for 49ers, maybe?
Daddy, come on, that river shed.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a radio shed.
That is so cool.
How's that?
What do you want?
Lisa had one, or Kathy had one.
Don't
watch out. She'll climb right up to it.
Woo! Yeah.
Karen was sitting out there eating a piece of ham and she jumped right up on top of her.
Oh, Mark wants you to bring him a plate of bugles and a cup of pop while he's sitting on the
toilet. No. He's your kid.
Get ready to
see the two cardinals? See the two cardinals in the card?
No.
You're on the snow and Dad's flying.
Yes.
See, I figured.
Why can't she be flying in your
dad? Well, because Dad's the pilot, so I figured he'd be the one taking off and Mother's the one on the snow.
Mark is just talking to himself in the bathroom.
A card from
the
was
dog.
A
dog. The dog is up there trying to get the
camera.
The card.
That's so cute.
Yeah.
The card from you, was it, that had the card hooks on the reindeer? I thought, well, that's cute. Deer and card.
That's why you guys got that one.
I thought so.
Laura.
Okay.
Jeez, get up once and someone takes your seat.
You didn't say save.
Yeah.
I do that to Maddie all the time, only she hasn't learned to save yet.
My mother needs to teach her that.
Yeah. My mother always got to be cute.
I'll be sitting here, go to the bathroom or something. Come back, here she is, right where I was.
Get it nice and warmed up. It's warm, yeah. Where's my bugles?
She changed her name.
You wouldn't know it from the way she behaves when everybody's around her. She's pretty quiet at night.
Fine,
I
told you. He's a mellow.
He's just two old people. I got stuck with two old people. Nobody wants to play anymore.
You should have seen Cheyenne this last couple of days. Shelly was over there with her dog, and she got one of the little bitty, you know what you call it.
Is Lisa D coming back?
Later, maybe.
Okay.
Oh, I was going to say, because she
forgot your present. I've got another toy.
Three-channel
intercom. You know, who was I telling?
You know, when you're down in your laundry room enjoying it and doing all your wash, Dad wants to come up and make supper?
Right. But when I'm upstairs, the phone rings and it's for him. And I got to come all the way down.
You won't have to do it anymore.
Right. Okay, all I have to do is figure out how to
Really old people should have them. But when Dad falls in the garage and he can't get up, then...
Wireless, what are these?
I need help, I can't get up.
When Dad's working in the garage and
all
he
you
needs
do is plug
a beer... Yeah.
They use the household. They use the household electricity. There's no antennas. You just plug them into the outlets and they go through the wiring in the house.
Daddy.
Oh, I don't want that cat on
me. You're cutie.
Are you guys coming back later?
Yeah.
There you go.
Maybe around
12.
I don't know. Where's your other doll? You only have three.
Is it in the dining room, Mark?
Betty, can you bring me the Reader's Digest?
Check the dining room.
What channel are you on yours? Why is there different channels, Russ? What is that really for?
Because you have frequencies that, like, different... If you're in a real populated area with airplanes and other interferences, you can go to another channel and get onto a different frequency and avoid some of the noise, the background noise.
What if they're using the cordless phone?
See, that's what the different frequencies are. You could get away from...
If you're in the wrong, same frequency as that, you can interfere with it.
Right.
Mom.
That's pretty neat.
Mark, Jason, come on, get your stuff on.
Yes. Say help, what do you want? How do I sound?
Over. Roger, over now.
10:40, big mom.
Hi, how are you?
Mandy.
Is that yours?
Todd, are you too sure you're on the same channel?
Now they'll both go hard of hearing and you won't be able to hear.
Russ, why is this stuck?
Where is she? Janet's
there. Janet.
Down the laundry room.
Yeah, but how do you get it up? Okay.
You guys look so darn cute.
What's the matter?
When did you get to do show?
He went to,
they couldn't wait me down.
Yeah, we just gave them that.
Yours were too big for you, huh?
No.
Sean got new pair of those original small ones that he made.
What about that new set you got? There's my gloves. No wonder I couldn't find them.
Baby wolf.
Are yours?
Yes, certainly are.
Mine.
See, they're my gloves.
Mine.
Mine.
Would you quit bothering us?
No, maybe they're dogs.
Hi.
How are you doing?
Yes.
We gotta leave the first one.
What channel are you on?
Marcus doesn't know Santa came or not.
What channel are you on?
What channel are you on?
Did you tell Uncle Tom?
Oh, we're in B down.
Did you tell Uncle Tom what your dog was getting?
A. They all gotta be on the same. They all gotta be on the same.
Yeah. Oh, that was funny. That is great. Oh, how many times I ran all the way down the stairs.
They don't work.
Yeah, sure they do.
No, I told her to bring a beer. I don't have a beer. She gotta
stay at execution. Yes. So we left mine today.
Oh, no shoes.
Well, Big Mark, everybody drink it, you know.
I don't know, Zap. I don't think you quite.
Guys, can you guys quit standing there again? Yeah,
compare. Get it on film.
And then we'll look at it in a year.
Look at this. This is ridiculous.
I guess.
You can open your presents.
This way. She's darn close. Where'd she go?
Lisa told me to open it right on here.
Yeah, I couldn't. Bob told me I shouldn't give a 16-year-old a picture of himself. Like it. He goes, he's not gonna want that.
All right, I want all the kids in the other room. Quick.
Pretty cool. Did Mom give you those?
Lisa.
Wow, these are nice.
Greg, in the other room. Right now, because they gotta leave.
That'd be really warm.
Oh, these are perfect. They match.
Of course they match.
Oh,
of course. Of course they match.
Your mom.
What?
I got to take my jacket off.
Yeah.
It's burned out. 10 years old.
How about you?
Karen. Karen.
What?
Don't
see very long, but you know it's.
Been 15 years, and we had one thing fixed on it once.
I can't believe we had just opened it because they were leaving.
Well, that's 3 minutes before you start.
Third and second now. All right, Greg. Who's next?
Maybe he's next to her.
Take off your hat because we can't tell her how tall you are with your hat on.
I'm gonna go
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
There should be one more.
No, I'm gonna have to try and take a couple pictures.
But this isn't right here.
Why?
It isn't.
Well, because Blake
is
taller
than older than Stacy, and she's older than.
Well, wait a minute.
Chris is older than Stacy.
You gotta squeeze in a little more.
And Blake, I think, is taller.
Squish.
Stand up, Blake.
Squish.
Aunt Lisa is shorter than both Blake and
Stacy. No, she's bent down.
Wait, now Chris is getting squished out of it. Now wait a minute, you get out this way. You get up a little closer. You're a little closer. Maybe Mark will stand right in here.
We know Mark's short.
Okay, why don't we just get the boys out? They're not important anyway.
Yeah.
All right, now. Everybody.
No. We know there's a
time. Now I'm going to take a couple pictures, so smile pretty. Okay, hello back.
That was not smile pretty.
Everybody looking pretty?
Can't
ready?
Shannon's great man.
Lisa! What'd you do?
Nothing. She did a little kid trick.
I did something on my head.
She.
The first one, Shannon's cross-eyed.
Tom, you gotta get Kathy in her.
Would you like that wrapping paper?
So, I love the wrapping paper. It's so pretty.
No, that's just stuff that they had. Daryl, they had a tent sale.
Yeah.
And they had a bunch of stuff. I bought, I don't know, how many rolls of that stuff?
Love this.
It's pretty.
And I think one of them was black.
I couldn't believe it. There's
cracks.
A lot of iron. I asked this guy, and he said that last night he was out there. And then a little pickup, the guy pulled ice shanty all the way along the ice. He was out on the ice, all the way along the south shore, over to the south east corner of the ice shanty.
I wouldn't do that.
That's 20, 30 foot deep on it.
I know. You know, some people, just because it's cold, they figure the ice is better than good. They haven't been there that long. They haven't had a chance to drive down.
Saturday there, when Greg and I went by there, Bob McGann was walking back from the block. I don't know if he had went up on the block there. It was cold. You know, it was so cold.
I know. He do that, though.
Other end.
He didn't look cold, but he was coming back from the
block.
I can't believe you found one that color.
I couldn't either when I saw it. I will have to tell you though, in a second.
She says that to everybody, and it's like they're beautiful. Somewhere. But you have to find it.
Hey, did anybody do it? Take a precious movie stuff?
Hers doesn't even say second. You bet her a better one.
Yeah.
I took mine out
number one.
This is California King.
I saw you put yours on.
Yeah, it's longer.
I took mine right here.
But the difference with this one is this is not quite as heavy as the other ones.
Oh, well, then I feel better.
Yeah, this is a lighter
ours will be warmer.
Right.
We don't need our husbands anymore now.
But anyway, somewhere in there, it's a slight flaw.
You know what? I'm going to have to put my bed on. I got to put my bed on.
Just like him.
No.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, I was out helping Jerome the other day. He called and asked if I'd give him a hand and make it
up. Do you like the round one? That looks like a Debbie gift for you. You don't care which hat you have?
Well, I like two. I don't care.
Oh, no, I think it's cute.
I think she had some
different ones this year.
Well, I sure ate all the other ones up.
There's a mint one. I don't know how that tastes on toast. You know, like no
matter. And then some, because I bought some of that. Yeah. Jody and I went up there.
See, I love Moscow. No, you didn't. It's
well,
not
thank
first
you.
Of the year.
I was super
important. That's such a good idea. Back.
Kathy always puts her in hats. She could put on any kind of a hat.
See, well, let me try to show
the girls look adorable in hats. They are hat kids. They have hat kids.
Let me see.
Yeah, they do. It looks great. You do too.
Well, I have a round hat.
Steph's got to get some glasses.
He's got new glasses. He's going to get contacts.
Oh.
They're coming in.
How do these glasses work, Steph?
To grab and look through them once.
They're interchangeable with mine.
That's the other one.
She wouldn't have to get them, she didn't choose mine.
Mom, what'd you do with this?
Pretty soon she'll need contacts and glasses. So
they
have
to
at least
it
looked through
them
once.
He's still taking pictures?
Well, look through mine, Steph. Mine are.
Let's see.
What are we laughing at?
How blind Steph is. I guess I'm really lucky.
Oh, wow.
I don't remember
what it is. Thank you. Boy, that's a lot of work to do all that.
What is it?
Pretzel.
Oh, look how
I was
going to
dip some
are.
In chocolate, and I kept thinking,
I hope it comes out good.